high. Now it's quite a few members, yeah, from the band. Let's see. Six of you guys. So who is Chris? Hi. Sorry? I'll be talking to Sabrina today.
Hello.
Hi, Sabrina. Can you give us a little introduction about your band music?
Okay, our band music was formed last year. We played for quite a few of these events. Yeah, and we played Japanese and songs. So, very enjoy.
Okay, so you actually do many genres from anime and all that.
Yeah.
Okay, is that interesting? Do you all actually do like, you know, dress ups and cosplays on your
performance? Well, the last few performances of cosplay events, so actually
my keyboard
is
really enjoying
the fun for a while.
Oh, that's nice. So why did you guys do it today?
No, I'm doing
our
work.
Our work, like me, I set the remote pump ready and cannot host. Okay, I know that most of the band members are actually dance fans, right? Fans of the manga dance. Can you tell me a little bit why you like this manga or this anime or this coming up movie even?
I think it's just
quite,
the manga is quite interesting and we're looking forward to it.
Especially
how they're gonna produce it from manga to an action movie.
So what are you looking most forward to? Is it the handsome guys in it, or actually the special effects or the plot? What's the thing that you're most excited about?
Aliens.
Alright, you're a weird little girl, Sabrina. Alright, so now you can perform four songs for us today, right? Okay, so for the first set, you're performing four songs. Can we please applause and give up for them? Real say.
Yeah.
Yeah.